Good afternoon, you guys. It's a beautiful day today, so I'm going to do the video outside. Is it ever morally permissible to lie, is our question. Let's see what Hank Hanegraaff has to say. In the interest of truth, I should first disclose the fact that Christian theologians are divided on this subject. Some, like St. Augustine, believe that it is never permissible to lie. Others, like Dietrich Bonhoeffer, who had ample time to contemplate this issue from the perspective of a Nazi prison cell, held that under certain circumstances, lying was not only morally permissible, but morally mandated. Thus, Bonhoeffer advocated deceiving the enemy in circumstances of war, and he had no compunction about lying in order to facilitate escape for Jews facing extermination. Furthermore, while the Bible never condones lying qua lying, that's lying as lying, it does condone lying in order to preserve a higher moral imperative. For example, Rahab purposed to deceive, which was the lesser moral law, in order to preserve the lives of two Jewish spies, the higher moral law. Likewise, a Christian father today should not hesitate to lie in order to protect his wife and daughters from the imminent threat of rape or murder. Finally, there is a difference between lying and not telling the truth. This is not merely a matter of semantics, it is a matter of substance. By way of analogy, there is a difference between unjustified and justified homicide. Murder is unjustified homicide and is always wrong. Not every instance of killing a person, however, is murder. Capital punishment and self-defense occasion justified homicide. Similarly, in the case of a lie, Ananias and Sapphira in Acts chapter 5, there is an unjustified discrepancy between what you believe and what you say, and so lying is always wrong. But not telling the truth in order to preserve a higher moral law, Rahab and Joshua 2, may well be the right thing to do, and thus is not actually a lie. For further study, see Norman L. Geisler, Christian Ethics, and I would add addition 2. Anyway, is lying always wrong? I'll let you guys decide. Hope you have a great day and get to enjoy some of this nice weather. We'll talk to you later. See ya.